There's nowhere to run and nowhere to hide. It's Clyde. And since Bonnie's not in sight, you don't need to put your valuables in a safe because the only thing Clyde will steal is your heart. Game day is almost here, and the stakes have never been higher or juicier. But before the storm of furry fury, it's time to loosen your collars, grab your favorite squeaky toy, and meet the pet competitors who will be going muzzle to muzzle on the AstroTurf for the title of top dog in this year's Puppy Bowl. Clyde is a 17-week-old corgi whose personal motto is, small legs, big heart, can't lose. This corgi might be the core key to victory for Team Ruff. Before the Puppy Bowl, Clyde was a world-class limbo competitor. He also worked as the limbo bar. He's just that long. But will Clyde bring home the rawhide, or will he be robbed of the championship? You've got to watch to find out. The Puppy Bowl players are not just competing for this year's trophy. They're looking for their forever homes and competing against the Puppy Bowl Hall of Famers who walked this AstroTurf before them. Who will win? Who will become legend? Find out this year in Puppy Bowl 14 on Animal Planet.